George Enterprises, first time in Kola District, sanitization and fumigation services for schools, colleges, offices.
In view of the increasing COVID-19 infections across the country, CBSC has decided to cancel the remaining board exams for class 12th and 10th, which were scheduled to be held in July. The board told the Supreme Court that class 12 students not happy with the marks to be accorded to the pending papers will also be given an option of taking the exam to be conducted when the atmosphere becomes conducive, while the re-exam option will not be available for class 10. The ICSE board also cancelled the exams and informed the bench that it would not be giving re-examination option to students of class 10th and 12th, and results should be declared on the basis of past performance.